keep my commandments. That's what God said. If you love me, keep my commandments. He ain't sending about no hatred. Going around hating people. You get your ass around here talking that. I'm a people dying on the streets every day. Every day I come around, you got some people getting hit by a car. It's time out for that. Don't bring that them lies around our people. You take them lies back over there where you at. We going through enough already over here. And you coming out here still preaching that same junk that caused us to be in captivity from the beginning. That caused God to hate us. Because we don't keep his commandments. That's why we laying out in the streets dead. Last house, first fire. One parent household. You tell me what's what. You can't come out here preaching these lies no more. Because we got people that's gonna come out here and challenge people like you with the Bible, with the King James Bible, with this Bible right here. No more lies. No more lies. No more lies. No more lies. You gotta come out here with the truth. Don't come out here with no lies no more. You gotta come with this truth. No more lies. Stop telling our people these lies. You worse than these preachers in these churches. You worse than the preachers in the church telling our people lies. You gotta go to church to pay somebody some money. Why you gotta go to church to pay money? The word of God is free. You ain't gotta pay no tithes. The word of God is free. You ain't gotta pay no money to go to church. The word of God is free. He created 18 nations. He created 18 nations. And he only chose one. He created 18 nations. 18 nations God created. In the King James Bible. God created.
They over there
talking about Jesus. They never say one even in existence 500 years ago. So how could his name be Jesus? His name is Yahweh, and his father's name is Yahweh Shah. All these lies that's been taught. If it's true. If it's true, that's what you gotta do. If it's true. Come out here telling all these lies. Praise the name of Jesus. Coming out here telling all people lies, and all people dying every damn day. Let's turn around, you got some power that wanna go in the goddamn store and pull up people. Because they cowed. They was cowed from the beginning, and they're still cowed today. That's what they're doing. They're going around killing innocent people. That's what they're doing. So don't bring your ass around here hollering about no goddamn Jesus. The letter J wasn't even in existence 500 years ago. Every time you come out here, I'm going to come out here. But don't come lying. Stop lying to our people. Our people dying every day. Stop lying. You're hitting our people with cars every day. Every day you're killing a Mexican ride down the street. You're killing a Mexican. Every day you're killing our people. You got the black man and the Mexican man that's brothers. You got us fighting one another so that y'all can stay the majority and we can become the minority. But it's time for us to become the majority, like the Bible say, like the King James Bible say. This Bible. That's what it's about, the King James Bible. It ain't about that junk you're talking about. But God so loved the world. What world did God love? What world did he love? Yeah, you can let your wonders up, but I know you still hear me. Yeah, I know you still hear me. Yeah, this word gonna be given to the whole world. The whole world gonna hear this word. This King James Bible. The whole world gonna hear. A part of y'all preaching lies. Go back to the church with those lies. Go back to the cemetery school with those lies. Stay away from the wall list with them lies.